Summer 2. Keystone Union, whatever their name is, station is, I don't know. Yes, right now I'm riding on a Chicago bus because why not? That guy just ran over a person. Tell me. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, this is Chicago bus here. I'm not driving this. My bus is over there. Yes. Well, look at all the cops over here. I just now noticed them. I've seen all the buses, but what for all these cops? Was I even meant to get over here? If you're not supposed to drive through grass. Okay, this is illegal to drive through grass. But yeah, I had to get over my bus if I can stop using my same camera like a moron. Yeah, I'm just gonna cheat to go over here. But yes. This is my bus. Yes, here you go. Yes, I have the Nova Bus keys. Nova Bus RTS. A express version with all the nice seats. Yes, I got nice seats today. What the heck? The camera getting out on the... This seat must be uncomfortable. Just look at this seat. Jeez, right behind the engine. Let's see. Does the start request work? Yep. I don't know why start request wouldn't work, but it works. So yeah, today we're doing Route 92. Route 92 with the Keystone... What is it? KTA. KTA Keystone Rapid. Keystone Transit Authority Rapid. Sound interesting in my head. I need to turn the engine on. That's what we set my schedule for that bus. Yeah. So let's go in here and get my schedule ready. Yes, last one on the list, KTA. Penn Station. This is, we're gonna be going to Penn Station. Yes, I don't know how far Penn Station is from here, but it's 17 minutes away, so. I guess 17 minutes away? We don't have that many stops, but I have a feeling most of these stops are not there, because it's in the city. So, who knows? We might not make it. We're gonna make it. But yeah. Now I know how to get these. Now I don't know how to get these nails. And I know how to do that. I'm going to start doing it. First, I actually got a good normal thing. You look up. So yeah, let's use this thing right here. I have the before destination. All these. That one. Got the service. Chicago bus. But he doesn't come in. Yes. Yeah, see, this is how they look. Wait, is he turning? He's got the wrong signal on. Dude, which way is he going now? He's getting on the highway? He's leaving. He's not coming back. He said, finally, no more. Get on the highway. He's going to get in the second lane and go. Yeah. Okay, he's probably setting up what the time is. It's closer to 7. If you set this thing up here, destination, line, 92, is it going to be 92 things? Is it going to do it? Is it going to be 92? Anything is going to be 92. I think it's actually a bunch of zeros after that. It's not even 92, nothing about it. Is it 92? Yes. Yeah. Okay. Now, destination 1. I think that's where we're going, but to be honest, I don't actually know. It's got Penn Station on it, so I think that's where we're going. Yeah. I'm already going to be late to my first stop. How often am I not late to my first stop, to be honest? Yeah, I'm not very ever on time. Okay. Also, this I would denounce with you. I click N and X. You got those X. It's for me, it is. Not that many stops. 4 o'clock. So this is how I track the stops up here, right here, this little thing here. Up there if I want to look up. And now that I got this little control thing, I know how to use it. Yes. Also, I found another thing. Test. As you see all of the, what everything says. Door alarm, all those things. That's probably shouldn't hold it down. It's running. Yes, everything's running right. Also, did not know this thing had kneeling. Did not know that. Yeah, so that's kneeling. Keep that up right now. Also, all these controls don't know what they do. Yes. Wow. It's two. Being two. Well, either way, the car breaks not all. Okay. Turn off that brake. You're not in drive. Catch if you use dry, and you cannot use one or two. There you go. The window for looking at the passengers. Which one is it? Which one is it? It's gotta be. You know, I'd love if I didn't have this eight pillar right here. But to be honest, it's good that it's there. That keeps the full vision of the bus. Yeah, if we turn in right here. You know, I also found this bus only this bus only has one bus route. It has like 30,000 bus routes. Put that out. This whole town only has one bus route. And that one will sort of come in and go right back out. Let's go, you better be at the sign. I know you're supposed to be at the sign. First stop. This is when I get fifth. Who knows where fifth is? It's 6 minutes? You know what? That bridge over there don't look that short. I don't think it's gonna take me 5 minutes to go over there. Because it's already 12:01, so it's not gonna take me no 5 minutes to go over there. This is where I'm going. Penn Station. Best station. I should not be worried about everything around here. I'm literally in my own time already. Jerome's right. Express tags, kneeling over here. Let's go. Kneeling up. Nobody else out. Hold on, but I only got two passengers. I really only have two passengers. Oh. I have two passengers. One terminal all the way over here and not like all the way there. And is it safe for me to go? Yeah, it's very cool. Not waiting for a first stop yet though. It's out here, third lane. I said I won't be able to just search lane, that's a third lane. First gear, after using it manual, but I can't do that. And I'm on the hill already. Yep, RTO. Good. Now, what's my slow lane, right? If it's not, it's opposite of what's the real lane. Oh, that means I want to get a new and a new lane, huh? No. This express. She got on the bus and went to ride. Hey, Kevin. Okay, Lord. It's not this road, is it? Yeah, this road will be a room over here, but we're going down to the knee. Turn here, you're going to the knee. I think. Why would I know? Okay, what am I looking at? I can't see where I'm going. Wait, what time is it? Well, no, we're not. We're like a minute early. Legally, you turn right on red. Kill me. Where you see this? Not a bus. Okay, there you go. Route 92, 5th Street. Yes, the taxi. Yeah. Oh, I don't got my little custom sign up here. Aww. Bro, shouldn't all these buses go to Cayuga Penn Station? I thought we just check, like, where the sign's right there. It says, no, half of the 26th, 30th Market. I guess a lot of people, yeah, put kneeling down because this express has more comforts than normal buses. Schools, at least. Wrong, they click X.
Hi.
Good.
Hey, how's it going?
Next.
How are you?
Wait, what's next?
Hello, Sunny.
Next. So this is going to skip 6, 7, 8, and like go straight to 10. That's where I'm going to begin.
Hello, darling.
10. So, I got
it. Crazy.
I'm going to begin at second lane floor. This is 5th right here, right? 5th Street. So, next stop. Good. Anybody else? Good. Stop again, I gotta put a meal in. Nope. You know. I could stay in this bus lane. I'm express. I should not be in the bus lane. I'm gonna follow the law. Is that actually a law? Is that actually a law? The express can't be in the bus lane. Maybe it is. I think so. Hey, that's what I want. Express stealing my job. Yeah, but I didn't click that. Back. This is 9, this is 10. Really? Hey! There you go. Jeez, stop. I already noticing has some great breathing. Not good in that good work. Okay, we're stopped. Kneeling down. There you go. Open doors.
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Going great. Going great.
It's freezing in here.
Hello. Like driving express bus. See, it's better when I'm driving express. All I gotta do is get in the nice little, nice second lane and floor it. If it's freezing,
hello,
turn the air in the thing. You know how to do that? Here. I just took a random button. Is that what it does? Nope. Actually, there's like a climate control vent right here. It says 165, so somewhere over here. Yeah, turn it out that way. I don't know what that actually does. Getting up. Back doors, front doors, and... oh, shoot. Thank you for riding Route 92. Why did he say he wants to get off the bus? I'm just now watching this bus behind me. I'm just gonna sit there while I wait for me. There we go. There we go. And go. Okay, so this brake just went off. Why? I don't know. 15th is next. Route 92. No, there's not gonna be enough people for my people to get. Sorry, you're gonna wait for the next bus. Bus is full. I know there's plenty of room, but hey, I don't really want you on my bus. There you go. Bus are a lot of times or something. You know, that might not be so. Express coming through. Get out of traffic. Yeah. Is my stop? Do I have to stop here? No, be honest. Even if I did have to stop here, who's standing there? Also, what bus is going to be in that lane for you to be able to walk over here? I'm not sure you're going to be allowed to walk across one whole lane. Maybe other buses, not this one. Where is 15? City Hall. There's a lot of some. I feel like there are bumps in there for some reason. Okay, where are we at? We are at 15th is next, right? Yeah, 15th is next. I stopped that night. Now, go out here, because, be honest, that means don't use the inside view. At this point in time, I now regret not. I'm actually gonna, will it switch? Yes. Huh, it did. Does it do anything? Not really. So I don't stop here. I don't stop here. I was also on the train track up there. Do the train just pick up people? Come on. I think I should know that. I swear I remember looking at trying to drive the train here. Looking for turning left, though. So. Look at the lights. Man! This is a whole one-way street. I'd be honest, I can go wherever I want that at. I'm trying to think of one street in Philly that looks like this. All of these lanes. For sure, the only one I can think of is that literally at City Hall. It's not this big. And stop. We're here. Route 92, Route 94, Route 90. So people, there's not that much room on this bus. Please exit now. Not that much room. Shoot. Kneeling first. Kneeling. So hit kneeling. Screw you. Can't hit kneeling. Is that right? Nope. Hold. Ha! Parking brake saw is nothing. Everybody on there, everybody off, switch around. Hold. Hold. Shut. Open front door. I'm using every brake possible.
Hey, how's it going?
That's all it's saying, and it doesn't work. Yes, welcome aboard, welcome aboard. I might crush you a couple times, I'm so sorry. So sorry. Not really. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. I'm just gonna turn you off first. Come over here. Gonna move away. I was gonna check one thing. Did it load over there? Oh, it did. Nobody else getting on? Good. I don't think this bus can fit any more people, really. Okay. Parking brake, go. At this point in time, we may be turning into the express. Also, I do not have any more safety hazards. Yeah, this guy's breaking brake bad enough. Who really cares about this guy right here? I'm 16, I think. Yes, go. Got a road up there. I wonder what it's doing up here. Is that really like camera? That could be the right camera. Does something? That does nothing? Anything? Yes, there you go.